The former Greek president Constantine Stephanopoulos has died in hospital in Athens. The 90-year-old was taken in with pneumonia on Thursday. Doctors say his condition deteriorated rapidly. A statement released from the Henry Dunant hospital on Sunday said the former head of state died at 11:18 p.m. local time from complications of pneumonia. Known widely as Costas, the veteran conservative politician was president from 1995 to 2005. He served the two full terms allowed by the constitution.